United Methodist. I am the pastor here, Pastor Beth Rambick here, and it is such a joy to have all of you here this afternoon for our All the Bells and Whistles concert. Yay! Our musicians have put together an outstanding program for you this afternoon, so please sit back, relax, and enjoy. If you need to use the restrooms, please know that they are available both in the lobby back there and downstairs. We have a family restroom downstairs as well, and yes, the elevator is working, praise God. Finally, we are taking up a goodwill offering, so the baskets that are located by the doors are there for you if you feel so moved. And with that, let us celebrate music together.
Thank you. Thank you. Tucson, Arizona, for the awesome vocal concert. My name is Gabriel Yaw. I come from the Bosco adopted child, and I'm very thankful to be here today as a guest. As you may know, this gentleman here, I've known him for quite some time, and always honored to be able to share this stage when called upon. So I want to definitely publicly thank him for this opportunity to share music, but more importantly, share life with you all. Some time ago, very close friend, relative, passed away. A member of this community, a member of this parish, this church, this family. I wasn't able to be here. So I'd like to play this song in honor of Jane. She's a very special lady, as you all know. Tons of love. Her hugs were the best. She grabbed you and she meant it. There was nothing fake about her. And the times that we shared together, the laughter is what I remember. So, for Jane. Thank you.